everybody. It's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas for Longhorn Amps. And you know what? They have a brand new model out, and that's why we're looking at this today. It's called the El Patron. Now, I'm looking right at it. Now, the neat thing about this one, it's a 50-watt 112 combo. Got you a Celestion speaker inside. I love the way the Longhorn lights up. Look at that. That's cool. Pinstriping. Very, very sexy. So the layout's real simple. It's got volume, treble, middle, bass. You got an onboard reverb, which is amazing. You got a master volume. You got a gain control, which I run pretty darn loud. A volume for the gain channel, and a presence knob. Now, the amp sounds incredible, and it's kind of a cross between two of his other models. It's kind of got everything any of us have ever asked for kind of in one box. It's sort of a, you know, Singer style, also overdrive amp. But, you know, I hate to compare his amps to, you know, Dumbles or anything like that, because he really does his own thing. And although there are some similarities in the way the gains stack up and stuff, it's really, it's its own thing. It's its own animal. So what I like to do is, you know, right now, what I'd like to do right now is kind of just step through some of the sounds, right? So neck position on Strat clean. Bridge. Middle. Now I prefer the FET boost on almost all the time, so boom, turn that on, now watch. Go to the overdrive channel now. Woohoo! Bridge. I like that. Now, boom, the final boost is in. I always run his amps with all the switches on all the time because I like them. I like it all boosted up. Just amazing. When you turn all that stuff on and you got it in the gain mode, it's really not that much of a noise floor for as much gain as you got. And the cool thing about it is it gets almost that ZZ Top Fandango album tone, even with the Strat. I mean, it's like... show you what it does with some other guitars here too, so hang tight with me. I'll put that on standby. You wait. I'll be right back. I'm going to show you something with a humbucker, okay? And we're back. I got a Meguiar humbucker guitar through the El Patron. Clean. Bridge pickup. Now watch. I'm going to turn on overdrive. Man, and not even that loud. We have the master turned down pretty low on this. We're you know, not halfway up. We're probably on about 10 o'clock, and you know, that's way loud enough to play with the band, but not, you know, not tearing walls down or anything like that, right? So this would be a really cool club amp, or you know, arena amp for that matter, because you turn that thing up, it's gonna go. It will bark, right? So yikes, and that's with no pedals, okay? So you got two 6L6s in there, so it's gonna run, you know, 40, 50 watts. And You know, I just love everything he does. It's everything I've ever played of his is great. And he's kind of taken two of his most popular models and shook, gotten those things together. You got reverb, right? You got two channels. You got level control for the gain channel. You got a master for the clean channel, which you really kind of need because this amp's got a lot of headroom. Now, the wonderful thing about it, if you want to be big and clean, easy enough. Boom, turn all that off. So if you're a country player, you only want to turn that lead channel on occasionally, you need plenty of clean headroom, this is your amp too. Does great clean tones. It's almost like a singer, you know, it's got that big chime and that definition, and you play big open chords and it just kind of rings out. So get a Longhorn amp, an El Patron. If I had the money, I'd just keep this one. I just don't have enough money to buy it right now. I'd keep it. It's good. So just, you know, call him up and say, I saw Lance's video and I want an El Patron. We're going to take some glamour shots of this thing out by the pool while I play it with a band for you. All right? Boom. Longhorn amps. Check them out, y'all.